Just to bring you an update on where we are here in North Charleston, we're staying very busy. We do appreciate what you've been doing as citizens of the city in keeping your distancing, social distancing, as you're out in the community. Some of the businesses have opened right now. They have not created any issues for us. People are going to our parks and they're keeping their distancing there as well, and that's working very well for us. We just have to keep following those guidelines as they come along. And we think you've been very respectful of your fellow citizens in honoring those things that we need to do. We are moving along here in the city. On the 11th, we're looking at starting to bring our employees that are off back in. We're sitting here and observing everything that's going on, watching how our money is spent. But I can tell you, I have to say thank you to the dedicated employees, especially in our service areas, that have been coming every day and doing their jobs. Our sanitation division has been doing a wonderful job for us. And now we're going back to full pickup on our trash as well as our garbage. And I just want to say thank you to them and those that have been in the support groups to keep them going. It's been a wonderful job. But most of all, to you as the citizens. And I think within the next month, we'll see a lot more activities going on in the city. And hopefully by the next 45 days or so, we'll have some realm of normalcy in what we're doing. But thank you, as citizens of the city of North Charleston, for working with us to make life continue on in the best way we can under the circumstances that we have. And we look forward to even a better future.